To me, the right decision would be to keep him locked up. Your life is a life.
I've done everything I possibly can.
I'm not the same person I was 25 years ago.
The consequences can actually, in the worst case, be fatal.
Public are going to be questioning, why are we releasing a dangerous offender?
My life's in their hands.